Okay, guys, let's do this. Actually, not quite yet. Don't worry, we'll be getting a new character to fill up that dumb empty slot really soon here. Can't wait for Edge. Hope he's good. Okay, anyway, let's see this. Dang, Rosite. No. Oh, I wish I could just buy high potion somewhere. Okay guys, this place is super duper easy. Tower of Babel is way harder. Although, that's not good. Okay. Cave of Eblan. This is where I get out. Near the end of it. Well, I lost the arm at the, whatever. I'm trying to stop some cannons so all the dwarves didn't die. Yeah, Tower Boom. I mean, yeah. Yep, just. We'll stop Rubicon too, don't we? It can't be that. I mean, not yet, but when at the Tower of Babel, we'll stop him. Yeah. A new armor that Rydia has is so awesome. Yes, Kiraga was learned. It's a day to celebrate. Wait, oops, forgot to open that church. Sorry about all the saving. Just gotta be careful. Oh dang, that's cool. Mm-hmm. don't. Oops. Okay. Edgers for me. Smoke. Yay, now I'm controlling Edge, that's cool. Thank you. want Edge. Oh dang. Thank you. Hope that battle is worth what I got. The ogre killer, let's see here. That's what was taking so much, because ogre killers kill ogres though. Don't know what that Lilith's Kiss does, but gotta be good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dang it, I think that used a bunch of my MP. All those dumb spells that cast the boss confused. They're being like controlled or something. Guy is so weak. What? I have to fight Rubiconte again? Dang it. Really? Okay. Sorry, guys. You guys can skip a little later into the video if you want to, because I accidentally... Okay, guys, we're almost out of this dumb place. Okay, everyone, thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe if you like the video. Don't forget to check out my next Final Fantasy 4 videos and my Final Fantasy 1, 2, and 3 videos, and see you next time.